believe it.
Well, don't.
No, I mean, I believe you. It's just... How could she do that, man? And not tell you?
Subject closed, then.
And Claire, has she any idea the damage she's done? Louise picked the right person to turn to, didn't she?
I really don't want to talk about this right now.
No. Right, yeah. Look, you don't have to put this front on for me, you know.
Come again?
Well, I know how hurt you must feel. That could have been your baby.
What do you want from me, Dad? You want tears? You want me to open up to you, you know, tell you what I'm going through?
I just want to help you.
How are you going to help me?
I don't know.
How about maybe I'll break down and you give me a hug, yeah? Tell me it's all going to go away.
If that's what you want.
No, I don't want! I have made do without you. Why would I need you now?
Because I'm your dad.
On paper. So is that it? Oh, father, son, heart to heart over. Till next time. I have to go somewhere to top this, though, eh? Pictures in my head of how it was gonna be. God, I loved her. I loved her so much. And I thought she... How could she do this to me? I mean, did I mean that little to her?
Calvin.
Get off me.
No.
Not your problem.
You're my son. What has she done to you? What are you doing? Where are you going?
She's gonna find out exactly what she's done to me.
No, look. Let Louise come to you, mate. It's late. I'm
talking about Claire.
Claire?
She has ruined my life. You think I'm gonna let her get away with that?
Calvin!